Hi there, in this video I'm gonna show you how you can view the reboot history in Linux. For that you have to execute one command in shell called as last reboot and hit enter, and it will display when the system was last rebooted, or it will actually display the entire history of that particular system. So that's how you can use the last reboot command to view the reboot history in Linux. If you like this video, hit like button.